Welcome back. I'm John Camp.
And I'm Tori Ryden. America's favorite game show is marking quite a milestone.
Wheel of Fortune is celebrating its 25th anniversary with Celebrity Week in New York City.
And would you believe our own Norm Karkos traveled to the Big Apple? He had the chance to sit down and speak with America's favorite host. So, Norm, you spoke with, you met Pat and Vanna?
I certainly did, and it's hard to believe right now that Pat and Vanna have been coming into our living rooms now for a quarter century.
They look great,
25 years,
too,
they look fantastic, even better up close and in person. But it's that sense of familiarity and fun that has all of us wanting to give Wheel of Fortune a spin.
It is the show that has withstood the test of time with the simplest of all formulas. Take a game we all understand and couple that with a pair of incredibly likable personalities.
Pat Sajak and Vanna White.
Congratulations. Can you believe it's been a quarter century since you've been on the air?
Well, when you put it that way, a quarter century, couldn't you say 25
years? 25 years. How's that?
That's right. No, it sneaks up on you. You know, Vanna and I used to sit around 10 years into this saying, how long can this go on? And 15 years into, how long can this go on? And apparently the answer is forever.
Each week, Wheel attracts 47 million viewers in 200 television markets. And even more impressive, it has been the top-ranked syndicated show since its premiere in 1982. No doubt, a large reason is the chemistry between Pat and Vanna.
You know, Vanna and I spend, 20 seconds at the end of a show, sometimes as much as a minute, talking. That's it. But, you know, I guess it adds up over 25 years, and the people sense a relationship there, which does exist, and we're great friends, and we work well together.
800. We have never had one argument in 25 years.
Really?
We haven't, but we don't see each other every day.
Okay.
So that might change if we saw each other every day.
There are four E's.
Vanna White realizes that she has one of the best jobs in all of television. Turning, or most recently, touching letters. But she has turned it into an art form while adding her own personal signatures to the show.
Sexiest man alive.
And I've worn over 5,000 outfits.
Really?
That's hard to believe, isn't it? Yeah. Yes, I have.
Any the same twice?
No.
No. Really?
No. Never the same dress twice.
700.
Well, did you know that Vanna White is in the Guinness Book of World Records? When she stands here, she claps 720 times a show. That's 28,000 times a season. Therefore, she's listed as the world's most frequent clapper.
It's an honor. My kids love it.
Yeah. Is there an art? I mean,
I don't think so. You know, you just put your hands together and do this.
The palms are still fine?
No calluses? Look at that.
Beautiful. Beautiful hands.
Conference call.
Yeah, that's it.
Well, on this particular visit to New York City, some 40,000 fans packed Radio City Music Hall to see the tapings of the show.
Audience, are you ready?
And what's unique about Wheel of Fortune is that the staff travels the entire country to find the next contestants, including Maine.
Profits are up!
I think people like that, appreciate it, and in a subtle way recognize it when they're watching the show.
For more big time fun from the Big Apple.
And tomorrow night we'll hear from some of the stars taking part in Celebrity Week, including Extreme Makeover's Paige Hemmes and One Life to Live actress Robin Strasser. And, of course, we'll hear from main contestant Seth Ramis. That all-star lineup continues at 7 o'clock tonight with the queen of Southern cuisine, Paula Deen, and Steve Sciarippa from The Sopranos, Bobby Bacala to those who watch the show, and The View's Sherry Shepherd. And we got a chance to speak with Sherry Shepherd and talk some strategy, and a very good strategy at that. There is, you know, a method to the madness here to the game. Should be a lot of fun tomorrow night, so we're right back here with more Wheel of Fortune.
It's a huge audience. I had no idea that many people would go to the show.
15 tapings, 40,000 tickets at Radio City Music Hall.
And you told Vanna White she has beautiful hands, but truth be told, Norm is over here saying she is beautiful.
She, in person,
she's really, gorgeous. Well, hey, huh? Gorgeous woman.